looks to continue the high kick with the Warriors are looking for the sleeper. But it's on the outside. The referee's going to count this. Well, Gradwell trying to use his power. Got to be aware of the count here, though. Back inside.
He's gonna do it! He's gonna do it!
Up to seven. Aiken's barely moving.
Who's delusional now?
Eight. Aiken's gonna lose by counter. Oh, and nine. But Gradwell capitalizes.
He's done it.
Cover for the biggest win of his. What a match. What a night. Hello. Downward strikes. Aiken on his. Gradwell plants him, turns him inside out. Gradwell with all his weight on top of the win.
How did Aiken kick out of that?
Certainly Samuels needs to pick up a victory here tonight, but as I mentioned, so does James.
Look at the quickness and agility of Aleah James, a competitor who has really come on him. There's experience and ring awareness. But Nina Samuels using the ropes. Now Samuels looks to capitalize, and again the hair comes into play.
Samuels now full throttle ahead.
Aleah James, who's been with the NXT UK for just over a year, is now being taught a lesson by Nina Samuels.
It was James who was signed during lockdown without a tryout. She said she realised there were unique circumstances, but is ready to prove it was the right decision. Samuel's trying to prove otherwise.
And James does credit the champion Meku Satomura for much of her improvement, has been studying underneath her at the UK Performance Centre, and she shows some grit here, but again, Samuels catches her and plants her. And again, that power that Nina Samuels possesses. There's the strength advantage of Huxley. Oh, that's good to feel that in the morning.
Feel that now. A clattering clothesline to the back.
Oh, and again, the size 14 of Huxley, eaten by the cockroach. And Kenny Williams may be regretting calling himself an animal that so many want to stamp on. As, Huxley comes again.
And it's the other attribute of a cockroach, the resiliency of Kenny Williams, which is coming into play now.
Is it, Nigel? Because right now he's being handed punishment by Huxley, who used him as a javelin.
Well, normally when you turn the lights on, the cockroach runs for cover. And I dare say Williams would do well right now doing just that.
Williams with nowhere to go. Huxley is marauding, and thus far in this contest, Nigel has kept her all together. A big crossbody, and Williams to the outside. And Raja from behind. The double team, utilizing the five count. Beautiful teamwork as Raja hooks the leg.
Speaks well to Teoman Rohan. They were able to get that close to a three count
attack
that quickly with a fresh Wolfgang.
And that's a question, the bond of Teoman Rohan. And perhaps I was wrong. Great teamwork here by the pairing. Huge DDT. Teoman looks to take out the former champion. Coffey would be saved.
Were it not for Mark Coffey, that was a three count.
Yeah.
I'd put money on it.
I'm hesitant, but I would agree. As now Wolfgang is in trouble. And Teoman off the ropes. Wolfgang! Lays out both of them, but Wolfgang needs to make a tag. Mark Coffey still feeling the effects, and now is the legal competitor clutching that right arm.
Mark Coffey.
Plunge, Teoman! This could be it. Cover! Count! Not yet.